a brief excerpt from the subtype program of people born on January 24th of common years. Information is presented using men as an example and is selectively taken from the catalog of human population. A characteristic particularity of a man born on January 24th of common years is that he perceives himself as quite significant and not only capable, but in his view, also destined to change the world. In other words, this person's ambitions are very high. By nature, this person is very domineering, and since he's from the category of system specialists, he thinks that it is necessary to review everything based on a systematic approach to rethink and change the existing system. This person will position his proposed innovations as extremely positive. The world, he says, should be changed for the better. In general, it is characteristic of him to demonstrate brightest, most kind, pure, and good intentions. However, he is not in a hurry to take interest in someone else's opinion about his reforms. By and large, he is not interested in anyone's opinions. He considers himself to be of bigger scale than society. Hence, his conviction that society should be concerned with matching up to him and not vice versa. In this connection, it is no wonder that opinions of some, from his point of view, bugs in regard to anything, his plans, perceptions, views, actions, and so on, are not taken into account. Getting someone else's opinion, that's just nonsense, he thinks. Everything that does not coincide with his views, decisions, and goals can simply be ignored. This person holds the following position. He is right, always, and about everything, even when he's wrong. However, even if it occurs to someone to bring him out into the open, to prove him wrong, to show the groundlessness of his statements, or something similar to that, it would be a completely useless exercise. In such situations, this man is never lost, and usually says that he was simply misunderstood. He will always whitewash himself and then explain and clarify everything. As a result, the attacker will be made a fool of. Certainly, if this man does not concern himself with education and only claims to be always right, then, in the eyes of a bystander, he will look like a complete idiot who makes claims but does not correspond. However, he doesn't care about this either. This individual considers himself an authority. And if he notices that the degree of his credibility, in fact, leaves much doubt, he will not be embarrassed, but rather will inflate his authority. Just like a special device for inflation of balloons inflates yet another balloon. And here he is, as he sees it, weighty and reputable, so to speak. And as he thinks, nobody knows that on the inside he's empty and that his authority is like gold-plated jewelry, phony. As he thinks, all means are good here. He might use grand gestures, exclusive, expensive gifts, demonstrate attributes of an authoritative person, and so on. For example, he might get a cane to appear more respectable and walk around swaggered. Also, he is very concerned with his reputation. He wants it to be spotless. He also tends to whitewash and make up excuses for everything and everyone. First and foremost, for himself, of course. A man born on January 24th of common years will not just explain anything, but will also camouflage anything at all. he will present it in the best possible light. It is said about some people, he sees things through pink glasses. Well, in the same way, this person sees things through white ones. Especially, of course, the above-mentioned quality applies to his own actions. As he says, he is always pure as a virgin, innocent no matter what he had done. By his nature, this man is very active, and it is easy to observe this quality in all areas of his life. Consider, for example, his relationships with the opposite sex. He's like a pioneer, always ready. Usually, there is not one and not two, but a whole herd of women. And, of course, if this man was not and is not sick with something that is dangerous to his potency, then you will see a real stallion. After all, specifically, this comparison usually comes into play in regard to manifestations of temperament demonstrated by this man. He has enough energy to not only get himself this huge herd, but also to make sure that no woman in his herd is left with nothing and takes offense in regard to sexual matters. He also has enough energy to protect all his women from being bothered by other, if it's possible to say, males, and ensure that no one dares to even lay their eyes on them. This man is extremely jealous and will not tolerate even slightest efforts of other men in the direction of his harem. He will fight desperately. When it comes to protection of his herd, he becomes completely, in the language of slang, Tourette-less, and without thinking too much, gets into a fight. And, by the way, it is noteworthy that this harem always grows in numbers. A man born on January 24th of common years does not lack energy for this either. In principle, if one wants to, he or she can easily observe such activeness in all other areas of life of this individual. He is very communicable, fiery, perky, a kind of a playboy joyer. Sun, water, yachts, sea, cheerful company, music, dancing, ladies. If you enjoyed the brief overview and would like to get a full description of this or any other person, you can do so at humanpopulationacademy.org.